morning, everybody. John and Vita here, located in Burnwell, West Virginia. Today is April 13, Monday, 2020. The local time here is 8:19. Temperature is 60 degrees Fahrenheit. Our current odometer reading is 232,024.9 miles. All right, your Grace and I are headed for Oconomowoc, Wisconsin, which is 636 miles away. Scheduled delivery date and time is tonight. Tonight at 10 p.m. Holy smokies, am I late? I've been running ragged lately. I've been running kind of tired. So I probably slept about 10 hours here last night, which I really needed. Welcome to the most beautiful, beautiful part of West Virginia, everybody. Nice and beautiful fresh day here, because it was I think I heard the rain sometime early this morning. I didn't bother getting up. I couldn't get up even if I wanted to. Shout outs to Bruma Official, Mark Farlow, Athol McCannell, The Big Ton Show, Roger Wells, Harmit Ahir, 9981. Good morning and happy Monday. was doing a live stream last night on Facebook, and I was taken aback by the presence of, well, there were like 30 people or so that watched it, you know. But I was taken aback by this two particular person that showed up and dropped by and said hi. Back in high school, I don't know, I was somewhere around junior or senior year. I know, right? It's hard to imagine I went to school. During that time, there were a couple of younger schoolmates that were girls, and they somehow befriended me, and they were always very nice to me. I haven't seen those girls in, geez, over 30 some years. And somehow, I don't need to take a look at, you know, I don't need to look at a picture to remind me of what they look like. They just had that big impression on your memory. It just forever itched in there, you know? One is living in Canada now, the other one is still back home. Do you guys have friends like that, that you've known most of your life? Like every corner of the world, there's always somebody out there from back home, you know, migrated. Now, I couldn't say that as far as South America. I don't personally know anyone there, or have heard of anybody, but major cities and countries of the world. All right, welcome to Cedar Grove. We do have a Cedar Grove in Wisconsin. like looking at that river. Somehow river always just seems to fascinate me. Welcome to Charleston, West Virginia, everybody. piles in it. Approaching Nitro, West Virginia, pretty soon here. Thank you. Welcome to Nitro, West Virginia. 65 degrees, local time is 9 a.m. Henderson. I don't know if this is Henderson, Ohio, or Henderson, West Virginia. I believe it's Ohio. Gotta be. West Virginia. got to pee. Thanks for watching, everybody. Peace.